I'm Sophie, and I'm from Austin, Texas, and I started modeling because I was scouted at a Lady Gaga concert.
I'm Laura, I'm from Germany, and I started modeling through my mother agency, who discovered me on Facebook.
I'm Demi, I'm 18 years old, and I'm from Amsterdam, and I started modeling, I was scouted on Instagram, so it was really cool. I was like, seriously, me? But then I was shopping here in London with my boyfriend, and there was a guy who ran at me, and he was like, "Are you a model? Are you a model?" I was like, "Yeah, why? Oh, do you want to be with us?" And so that's why I'm here with an agency with Wilhelmina. It's really cool.
I'm Emma Harris. I'm from Idaho in the United States, and I was scouted at a volleyball tournament in Reno, Nevada. And a scout came up to me, and I was like, of course I'd love to model. This is always what I've wanted to do. So, I got signed in the summer. This is my first season, and I'm loving it so far.
I am Bente. I am from Holland, and I started modeling, I think, like 4 years ago when I was scouted on the streets of Amsterdam by my mother agent, A Models Amsterdam. And, I've been with them ever since, and... it's been fun.
I'm Izzy Knowles. I'm from Oxfordshire originally, and I started modeling about 5 years ago. When I was 15, I was scouted. Someone just came up to me and asked me if I wanted to model, and I kind of fell into it that way. I never really considered it before.
I've been scouted when I was like 17 years old in my city, Florianópolis. It's in Brazil. I'm South American. So it was nice. I've been enjoying modeling for the last 3 years.